Hey everybody, welcome back to the Long Dark. Maybe this time we can find out.
Wonder if the owner's around.
I will take one of those. That is... I mean... dog food. I mean, it's not a coat, but it's badass. Well, it's an ugly sweater, but it's a warm sweater. I'll take two of those sweaters. Now, can you give me a couple Mackinac jackets? A couple Mackinacs?
I can still eat this. Can use this.
Yay, purple tea. Hold on. Okay, that's a raw moldy rabbit. I was thinking, if it's cooked, I'll just eat it now.
Could end up being useful. This stuff will come in handy.
Holy shit. We have wind armor. That's about all that's good for is fucking wind resistance. Oh my god. We finally got things for the outer shell.
All this gear is slowing me down.
Shut up, whiny ass bitch. I'm gonna start calling you fucking Parker. There are people who know who Parker is. Long-time viewers of the channel, when I say long-time viewers of the channel, I mean long-time viewers of the channel. I'm talking back when the number of videos on this channel was less than 1,000. In fact, I'm referring to the 500th video special years and years and years and years. Christ, it'd probably be over a decade ago. So yeah, longtime viewers of this channel know who Parker is. Know who Parker is. Fucking Parker. Now what fucking failed at life?
Something's making me feel tired. Turned out pretty well. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. Energy is just disappearing.
Well, yes, retard, because you need to sleep. But I've been out here wasting time dicking around with a fucking deer carcass.
Here.
You know, fuck it, we'll go double windbreaker.
I need to drop something.
I got two big ass fucking sweaters on. Until we find something else, I'll just go double windbreaker.
Thank you. drop any of this gear.
Quiet. You're fine.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
Soda pops.
too much water.
The wool, a wool tooth. Another wool tooth. It's a little wet. It's still good. It's still good.
Thank goodness.
We fucking hear you already. Well, hell. If I ever find a fucking revolver. Now it's like, hey, you finally found a hunting rifle and barely any ammo. Let's give you more revolver ammo than Doom Guy can carry. Which isn't really saying much, because Doom Guy never gets a revolver, but. I always think that that's like a bullet or something. Wool mittens?
I'll be hungry later.
It's a waste, but even in here it's kind of dark. Yeah, like right. Oh wait, no, that's a texture. Even during daytime, it's fucking dark in these houses. I mean, I have so many, I'm gonna wind up just dropping the damn things because of weight. So fuck it, I might as well.
take this food. Feels like a lot of gear. I could use this.
Never get two pairs of work pants on.
Always use more food. Nobody needs this anymore. Thank goodness.
Ugh!
could end up being useful.
I mean, marine flares are the super flares. We'll save the marine flares for oh shits. Not all of them, but it's just right now they're just dead weight, and I have a habit of fucking stockpiling it and never using anything ever. I guarantee the thing that kills me most in games when it comes to item management is me not using something.
I think I can use this.
It's like, what happened? He starved to death with a year's worth of food. What? Wow, birch bark tea?
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
See, now I'm so fucking fat I can't. Well, it's probably the two fucking things that goddamn stump remover.
There's gotta be something useful in here.
Oh god, rifle ammo.
Never would have thought to look here.
Say, yeah, I already got two of those. Why do you have... Never mind, I'm not gonna ask why there's peanut butter in the bedroom. I can guess why there's peanut butter in the bedroom. Kinky fuck. No judgment. Whatever floats your fucking boat, I guess.
What have we here?
Look it out with the...
Use this. I need to find a place to rest.
Some of these burned out shit shacks have, basements. They have, like, cellar doors.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
On the go. Okay, this place I can actually see in.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, it's only a 3. Well, wait, 3 kegged salmon? Never mind. No, yeah, that's still fucking heavy ass fish. I'm remembering when I had it set to empirical still. It's like fucking salmon are like 12 pounds when I was catching them. I don't know what the conversion between freedom units and communist units are offhand.
Where's the good stuff?
Okay, climbing socks are the better socks. Are better than wool. Hmm. see, as you can tell there, just climbing socks versus wolf socks, straight up. I am so fat right now. Why do I have that? Coal I want to hold on to.
I'm not sure why I feel so tired.
Because you're a bitch. You know that opening thing and... Oh, there's another shack over there. I was about to say, you know that opening scene in From Dusk Till Dawn? Cheech Marin? Pussy, pussy, pussy! That's what you are! Even though you with your totally human-like, you know, needs and limitations. I know I'm talking shit. It's the juxtaposition between, you know.
Could end up being useful.
Between the two. You know, between Giga Uber Survival Chad and, you know, game and, you know, in one game, then, like, Captain Realism in another.
Someone's stash. Food. turned out pretty well. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. That'll come in handy. Starting to weigh me down.
Close to end time. Oh, it was still close to the...
tongue feels like sandpaper.
I have a breakfast of Mountain Dew. Hey, good. Wake up, slam 3 cans of Mountain Dew. Be good. You know what? Let's just chill here for a while. Read a book for 5 hours. Let me get rid of that book. And just get our study out. Slam a couple more cans of soda. We gotta study for the. Oh, we'll get ourselves some lunch. We gotta study for exams, you know. shit. Gotta study for exams. Okay.
I think I can use this.
Oh, wow. It's an actual...
Excellent.
Why am I failing an 80% chance? An 85% chance? How? Why? Oh, you need the ammunition workbench.
Wonder if the owner's around.
Yes, I see that.
Gear's starting to slow me down. Thank you. something to drink. Nobody needs this anymore. Stuff will come in handy.
Oh god, we're going overtime. Tips. No, no fake Canadian money. Yeah, anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.